What is up, everybody? It's Rezo or Christian, and it is here. As soon as I'm done fucking with these menus, any minute now. Aw, shit. I'm excited, man. The Last of Us Part 2 is finally here. It's finally out. It's release night, and I'm ready to play. We're gonna go moderate. Why not? Yeah, let's go. Let's go. I'm ready. Come on, let's go. Shit. Ready to jump into this. Hurry up! I'm ready to play. I'm ready to play. You said that already. Come on. Come on. You said that already too. Is that a moth? Is that a Joel hand?
I don't know what happened. I'm supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away.
Oh, we're just jumping right into this. The emotions.
You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity. Starting to buy into that whole cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure.
Yep. It's fucked up.
Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joe. What do you do?
He killed everyone. They're all dead. Even the doctors. I killed them too. I remember. And then Marlene. Are we gonna see Marlene? Bringing back memories.
God damn. That's so. That's a lot.
Yeah.
What does Ellie know?
She.
I told her they just ran some tests.
You also said that there was more people like her. That were immune.
I told her. Her immunity meant nothing.
I don't think that's what you said. I think he said there's other people like her. That are immune.
And she believed you?
She definitely didn't.
Didn't say otherwise.
Yeah.
Should head back.
I want to see what these in-game graphics look like. I know you're lying. Oh, shit. This game is pretty. I think this is the location of a theme that they put out a couple years ago for the PlayStation background. The stop sign with the Fireflies logo on it. I don't know if that stop sign had a Firefly logo on it, though. Damn, this game looks good. It's a little fuzzy in the recording, but I'm not trying to have a 27 gigabyte fucking video, so. Oh yeah, the little community that his brother runs. Where's that dam at? Because that's how we run into him. So we're still in the same location that we were in the first game. So I'm guessing this is based right after the first game, right? He went out on a trip and he just told his brother what happened with him and Ellie.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. All right. About what we were talking about
earlier. Uh-oh.
Can't say I'd have done different.
Okay.
I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I don't know if it's really a secret, though. I mean, I don't know.
I'll see you later.
The cure wouldn't have made a difference. Even if there was a cure, the infected would still be around. The only difference is, if you get bit, you wouldn't turn. But you could still bleed out if you got bit, and the infected would still be walking around. So, was the cure really that big of a deal? And plus, the people that are alive are fucking assholes anyway. Except for our group, of course. I mean, even Joel's a murderer. He's killed people in crazy ways. Okay, hold on.
Hello. Ellie?
Gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are... You know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
Are they not on speaking terms right now? I feel a lot of tension.
Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke. I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, It's pretty late and I gotta...
Yeah, something's going on.
Get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just... I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
She still looks young.
What's this?
So that, I guess that just proves the point that this is right after.
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me.
You left the door wide open. All the mosquitoes are gonna come in. Wait, I'm controlling this? Oh boy. I don't know if I did that right or not.
I can see our future days, days of you and me.
They're just starting right off with the emotions, huh? Shit. That was good, Joel. That was good. He seems tired, like over it.
She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
So what do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Nothing better happen to Joel. I'm calling it now. Because they starting to shit off emotional.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
Come on. What was the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
I get it. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
He's like, I spent all day thinking of that joke. Yeah. Fuck you, kid. God. Oh shit. Now she looks older. 4 years later. Okay.
Shit.
She's sleeping in jeans? How?
morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
No. What are you talking about?
I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
Technically, broken up, she's not your
girl. She's probably just
trying
to make you jealous. I would never...
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Stuff together while we're late. The facial expressions are really good. Holy shit. Dude, Naughty Dog is always doing some crazy games when it comes to, like, just character models and the way the characters interact with in the environment. Oh, I remember that comic from the first game. Little astronaut. Oh, there's that little robot, the toy. Henry? Henry's toy? Or I don't remember his name. Henry. Somebody was Henry. There was an older brother and there was a kid. I don't remember the kid's name. I think the kid's name was Henry. Maybe not. I don't know.
Hey, is Joel up?
Anyway, that's his robot.
That sucks.
Haha, funny.
I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
Great.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not so nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting.
Okay, so that's why Joel's being... That's...
Hey.
Well, no, that was...
Hey.
It just did a flash forward, so the tension that they had 4 years ago was not the same thing that just happened. So, I don't know what that was about. That was just awkward. What a nice little settlement they got. You better run, kid. He hit you with that damn snowball. Hey, bud.
Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
You got a whole tavern? Oh, that's Tommy's wife.
Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me, please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
He's a grown-ass man?
Hey. Look, last night, I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Or steak.
Steak sandwiches?
Thank you, Seth.
That sounds delicious.
Yeah.
Well, I think the apology was I think the apology was sincere. He didn't seem like a smartass. He probably just got drunk and said some shit he didn't mean to say.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Bigot sandwiches. Wow. Mm.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
Well, that was kind of rude on her end. But he did say something that was probably offensive.
I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creep trails?
Look at you! You're a little baby! Look how tiny!
That solves that.
That's adorable. Aww. Oh, giraffe! That little tiny thing looked like it was just born and it was fucking walking. The hell?
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
Yes. Hello.
So, look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel. Maria, Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can you get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on! How long?
Whew. I just want to say sorry for running off last night. Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? Now you let me finish my sentences. Alright. Well, we should probably get going.
Hey! Oh,
what the fuck? I'm not even playing! Because you're a chicken? You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much. You want to fuck him up?
Yes.
Yeah, I do.
You asked for it!
Oh, shit! Yeah.
Shit! Get to cover! Go! Go!
Oh! Got him. I'm camping.
Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny.
Oh, yeah? You want to bet, kid?
Oh, you like that? See you.
Ah! What is that? Get it. Shit.
Oh, dang it. Oh, you better hide.
Oh, it hit me. Oh my god.
I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like for real. Eat snow. No, eat snow.
Damn. Your parents don't love you. That's fucked up.
I see you. Oh no, you got snow in your hair.
Throw it at that fucking kid. There we go.
No fair. Eat it, shrimps.
Hey.
How's it feel? No. Get her. Help me. You'll never get away with this.
Get off of her, you monsters.
Ellie.
All right. We actually have some work to do.
Scram.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Well, that was cool. That 30 FPS is bugging my eyes out a little bit. There's no option to change it to have solid 60 or anything, so kind of just got to work with what Naughty Dog gave us. It's still very pretty, though.
Hey, Shimmer?
Shimmer?
Oh, look who decided to join us. One for you, and one for you. Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your log books, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Okay. I don't know if y'all can see my dog in the bed, fucking snoring. All right, so we're heading out in the middle of a damn snowstorm. Oh, it looks like we found shelter. Oh, never mind. What the hell is this? I don't know what's happening. Okay, so this isn't the same people that I thought it was. I thought this was Ellie's group. Damn, that girl is jacked. She's fucking buff. Hey.
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Show you something.
What?
Trust me.